we are getting ready to go to one of our interviews and have a great time. So we're just making a little video. And my last video was my fake trip to Los Angeles, California.
I was going to South Carolina. So when I went there, I had fun.
How did I ask you that? I didn't ask you that.
We're going. And I had some food that was really yummy, which was crab legs.
Okay, so I like crab legs too. So, you know, we'll make another video since it's snowy out in the house. I'll try to make a video and I go outside in like shorts and a tank top and like fly in the snow, like jump in the snow. My sister did that, so I want to try. We were supposed to do it together, and I keep touching my hair.
Nobody cannot see the snow because your head is the way.
Ooh, you're a little munchkin. You can't get mad at you. Okay, so as you can see, we have our boss hats on. I don't know if it's the right way, though, because
S stands for boss.
And you know my company is called Boss Babies, and this is the present. So we wore our boss hats and stuff. Okay.
Everybody, Nate Patterson from Solo Productions featuring Showcase Springfield. Today I have with me the stars of the new reality show, Marli's World. I have Cardion Collins and this is Marli Chai Turner. How are you?
I'm great today.
You're great today?
Yes.
What's so great about today?
We just came from a fashion show.
Mm-hmm. So you ladies are pretty busy.
Yep, and then we have practice later, and then we have to go. Actually, practice is going to start a couple of hours soon.
Practice actually. For what? What's coming
for
up?
For the Antiquity of Dance fashion show, which is this Saturday.
Antiquity Dance?
Yeah, the flyer I showed you when I first met you.
That's right, I remember that. Mm-hmm. But let's talk about Marli's World. Let's talk about the new reality show on Focus Springfield Community TV, Channel 12, right? What do you think about that? Having your own reality show. What do you think about that?
Well, it feels fun having your own reality show.
And what's so fun about having your own reality show? Because, see, now people can see you and see who you are, what you do, when they normally couldn't. So what's so good about having a reality show?
Well, I never had one before, but this is my first time.
That's your first time? Mrs. Chai Turner, what's so good about having a reality show? How do you feel about having a reality
show? It's the bomb.
It's the bomb?
I'm just joking. It's great. It's a lot of fun, and especially being with Cardion, because we're like sisters, as I said. Uh-huh. Okay, fine. Anyway, but yeah, and it's a lot of fun, and we get to film, and you guys get to see the real side of me, not just Marli.
See, the real side of Marli. Now, this first episode dives into your real side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot. It brings out another side of Marli Chai Turner that you have not yet to see.
There's one part I saw. It was funny, but it wasn't.
What part was that?
Mom, you were so wrong.
You got to watch the episode to know what she's talking about.
Yeah, like it was kind of weird, but funny at the same time. I honestly don't know why I said that. But I know that it was over a charger. So, yeah, I do that.
Well, do you and your mom usually have these back and forths all the time? Or is this something that is new since you became a superstar? And you too, Mrs. Cardion Collins. How is your relationship with your mom?
Good.
It's good?
Yes.
You sure? Have you ever been on punishment? Never?
No.
Never once in your life?
Nope.
Never once. That's been really good. I was on punishment a lot. But so we got Marli. We got Marli's World, starring Marli Chai Turner and Cardion Collins.
High five, right?
Coming in, coming in Focus Springfield Community Television, Channel 12, March. We don't know. We don't have a start date yet, but it's gonna probably be first week or two in March. What do you think?
Probably. I'm just joking. Yes.
So tell me about Swag TV. What did you think?
It was the bomb.
It was the bomb.
I love saying the bomb. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. And being there with Cardion was really special because I keep saying it over and over. We're like sisters. We do a lot together, mm-hmm. and we spend a lot of time with each other. And being at Swag TV, it was a great experience being around such great people. It was awesome. So okay. What do you think?
What about you, Cardion?
Well, I think that it was fun and great that we got to see some new people. Mm-hmm. And then we got to meet a new birthday girl.
And who was that?
Anaya.
Anaya?
Yes, Anaya.
Oh, okay. Is Anaya one of your models?
No, she's not. No, she is not.
But she modeled some of your fur, right?
Yeah. I have on one of the pieces
The Marli Chai Turner line of fur. Cardion Collins line of boots. Okay, we got to wrap it up. We got to go. Marli's World is coming to Focus Springfield, Channel 12, next month, March 2015. Are you excited?
I'm pumped. I'm hyped.
Are you excited?
I feel like we're going to.
All right, because I'm excited too. You guys make sure you watch Marli's World, produced by Solar Productions. March 2015, we'll get that date for you. Don't you worry about it, but it's coming to Focus TV.
If you guys didn't have your own hairdresser or if you weren't doing it yourselves.
Seoul with all of these lovely young ladies.
I don't want to be a failure. I want to be a computer programmer.
We don't want to be a failure.
We want to stay in school. want you bending back and you're gonna fall and hurt yourself. I want you to, but I want you to have fun. So you guys, when you go home, your homework for modeling, when you have free time after your homework is done, I want you to go in your room in front of your mirror. This is what I make Marli do. In front of your mirror, and I want you to practice different poses in the mirror. The mirror is your audience, okay? For like 30 minutes, and she doesn't get to leave that mirror until she can show me like 10 to 20 poses.
I actually want the little ones to go back to your moms if you guys can't stay still. Thank you.
MLK Charter School. I am in fourth grade, and I am a part of the Boss Babies group.
Lara Giles, and I'm 11 years old. I am in fifth grade. I go to Milton Bradley Elementary School, and I love to model with Marli Chai. What I love about modeling is I love to pose and walk.
My name is Skyari Dream Higgins. I go to MLK Charter School, and I'm in the fourth grade, and I'm a Boss Baby.
And I am 11 years old. I am in fifth grade and I go to Milton Bradley. I'm here to model for the Boss Babies.
My name is Jamariah Atkins and I'm in second grade and my school is Frederick Harris School and my age is 8.
Favorite color is pink.